Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. And in today's video, I'm gonna talk about another very good brand that is Estée Botanica India. So this is basically a very, very good brand that makes another next level wale products. Why? Because they have all the natural kind of ingredients in it, and in today's video I'm gonna talk about their particularly two of their best product. One is a coffee peel off mask and another is the vitamin C night cream, and it's a brightening night cream and it really helps. And let's see, how do I use it in my like a regular routine, regime, however I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna show you in this video. So that's clear that we're gonna talk about the two simple products, and those are amazing. And peel off to I think hamare paas bahut hi kam variety hoti hai, but this is actually amazing. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. So the other day I was just sitting in my office doing my work, and I suddenly received the call wherein my friends tell me that she's throwing a party. Wo bhi abhi, that means during quarantine. It's absolutely okay. I have an idea for an instant glow. That is, I'm gonna use Estée Botanica India peel off mask that will help me get an instant glow. And trust me, when I have squeezed the bottle in my hand, what do I see is amazing. It's totally a real coffee. It smells like coffee, it looks like coffee, it has small beans of it. And the vitamins always act as a barrier to our skin because it helps our skin keep hydrated. And this mask, when I had put on my face, I felt so soft. Why? Because it has a clay like a texture, and a clay like a texture always helps the skin to absorb it nicely and quickly, leaving the skin state very purified. Also, the products of this brand are cruelty free. That means it is a vegan product. So quickly, I'm gonna apply it on my face, and once I have applied it, I'll just leave it for 10 minutes. It really takes time to dry, so make sure you have a backup plan. And now I'm gonna actually show you through the micro lens that how does it looks on my face. I'm still feeling that I'm shiny and glowing. Now it's time to peel it off my skin, and it doesn't hurt at all. It's very easy to peel off. And now quickly I have washed my face after the peel off, and I'm just dabbing the towel on my face, and in a minute I'll get ready. Let's do the makeup and get ready for the party. I'm just saying my mom that I'm going, and once I come back from my party, I am so freaking tired all the time because party is always to enjoy, and still I have a solution to it that my skin should not look tired next day, is I put the vitamin C cream, which is a brightening cream that totally helps me to relieve all the stress that I had and all the, you know, fun ke baad wala tiredness that I had on my skin. So I just quickly do is when I come back from a party, I put on my skin, I make sure that I massage gently and softly so that it penetrates in my skin, and next day I don't look too much tired, or my skin doesn't look tired, or I should not even have the puffy eyes that I usually do. So by just putting dot on my face, dabbing it dot, I'll gently massage so that, I told you, this always the moisturizer, the cream that it has, should always go into the skin nicely and softly. Once I'm done with all, I'll just make sure that I have a good sleep on time. Okay, so this was all for today's video. If you're interested in buying any of the products, I will leave the link below in the description box. You can click and you'll be automatically redirected to their website and you can buy from there. I loved it. I hope you love it too. And let me know in the comment section below which one's your favorite, and I would love to read it and I'll reply it as well for you. Okay, I'll see you in the next video. Till then, just take care. Bye. Like, share, and subscribe.